that was a very disruptive technology. Now, my son happens to be one of the best guitar players alive, but that's not enough to be successful in the music world. You've got to be lucky. Talent is useful, but luck is more important than talent. Anyway, the reason this was the opening talk or the opening slide was somebody was comparing news to being a rock star in entertainment, and we certainly have seen that for the last 2 years in this election cycle. Let me go to the next slide. And when Fred mentioned that I was a hockey player, I don't know how many of you are fans of Peanuts and Charles Schulz, but Schulz was a hockey player, and there's a very famous tournament in Northern California called the Snoopy Tournament, which I almost played in 1 year. But in fact, we were talking in the locker room the other day about that's got to be one of the things we do before we actually put the skates away. But here's Snoopy driving his Zamboni into Charlie Brown's living room, and the thing that's so relevant to virtual adjacency is a Zamboni actually doesn't make sense if you don't have a rink. So sometimes physical adjacency, place, is important, and other times, for many reasons, it isn't. But I love this for the relevance at a few levels. Next slide, please.